But first, the price of convenience. A new study finds flights out of Tallahassee are among the most expensive in the nation. Thank you for joining us at 6. I'm Julie Montanaro.
And I'm Jacob Murphy. Federal data shows Tallahassee International Airport is the most expensive in Florida. Take a look at this graphic. These are the average ticket prices here in Tallahassee going back to 2019. You'll see that the prices plummeted during the pandemic and then steadily rose for 3 straight years before a slight decrease this past year.
WCTV's Capital City correspondent Matt Hoffman is live from the terminal at TLH right now. So Matt, what are some of the factors that are driving up the prices?
Yeah, good evening. It's good to be with you guys. You know, I spoke to a Florida State economics professor who tells me it's largely our geography and the type of passenger that's leading to these increased costs. But the professor says there are some things the city could do to lower fares. I want to pull up a graphic we've got. We've pulled just the Florida airports from the larger data list of more than 400 airports. The average ticket price out of Tallahassee, more than $500. By comparison, the average ticket out of Jacksonville, just under $400. City officials point out the city does not set the price the airlines do. However, economics professor Mark Isaac tells us that if the city could recruit another airline, especially United Airlines, prices would likely fall. As I reported last week, air traffic here remains 13% higher year over year, meaning passengers are paying the higher prices. The high costs have not lowered demand.
You are suggesting that we don't try to work with the airlines every day to lower prices. Of course, that is one of our goals, is not only to provide quality of life services that is second to none, but try to give the best prices that we possibly can.
Both Professor Isaac and the airport's director say business travelers drive up the average cost because they'll pay for tickets last minute, which are more expensive. Isaac also says TLH sees less vacation travelers than other airports, which again means higher costs on average. Because Tallahassee is a government town, Professor Isaac says lobbyists, government employees, and universities are content with paying last minute prices, and the airlines know it.
I can guarantee you they know all that. And that's it. So, and that. The net result of that is that you're going to get a better deal flying to a place where you can play off Delta versus American on your scheduling page.
Isaac doesn't believe the airlines are colluding. He says their data scientists are just coming to the same conclusion. Tallahassee travelers will pay more. He says the decision to block JetBlue's merger with Spirit Airlines likely hurt us here in Tallahassee as JetBlue left their market after less than a year. Finally, the airport's director tells me he is looking to bring in a low-cost or even an ultra-low-cost carrier. But he does not dispute the data that shows ticket prices here in Tallahassee are simply expensive. In Tallahassee, I'm Matt Hoffman, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Okay, interesting analysis, Matt. Thanks so much.